balls. Yeah, try this at home, but let's make it even hotter. First, I'll need one of these balls. We'll wrap the other ball in aluminum foil. That's a rusty meatball. Colliding balls.